How's it going, guys? Kluish here, and today I'm gonna bring you another Battlefield 4 live commentary. And today we're gonna play some Conquest Large on Zavod 311. And today I'm going with the support class, and I'm going with the PKP Pechenik. I think its name is. And he is almost completely destroyed this one here. Is he drunk? I'm a... What a fucking idiot. God damn it, what a way to start a round. I'm gonna say that he's drunk. Alright, let him try and spawn right here. Hello. Alright, so... I think my next target will be... Holy fuck, will be the Charlie objective. So, yep. There was a guy that wrote me a personal message and said that I should play more different game modes, like Rush and so. But yeah. I'm not a big fan of Rush. Oh man, that was just a couple of guys down here. And I got the kill because I shot the red barrel. Perfect. But yeah, I'm not a big fan of the Rush game mode. I don't know why that is. I know that there is a lot of guys that like that game mode, but it's just not for me. I've been fucking hell. But yeah, so I think the only game modes that I'm gonna be concentrating on is Obliteration, if I can find a server. It's not that easy, actually. Did he die? The one that's coming up? Oh, fuck. And other than Obliteration, I will be doing Conquest Large and Team Deathmatch. And maybe I will throw in a few other game modes if I feel like, but the Rush is definitely not gonna be one of them. Die, you motherfucker! I think I saw one over there. Maybe my ass was just playing me. Alright, so let's go down here and try and defend. And do a quick reload. There's a guy right above me. I don't know if he's all up on the roof or if he is. I think he's all up on the roof. So I can't really do anything about him. Alright, so this objective is taken, so. Let's try and go for those. Oh me, fuck. Ah, he surprised me. Alright, so I think he might be going for Charlie, but he's not sure if there's anyone else up there, but there aren't. Alright, so let me try and see if I can recapture Charlie. That grenade ain't working on me. Where is he? He's gone. Don't know where he went. Where did he go? He's gone. Alright. So we're right back and get some reload going. Alright, perfect. Oh fuck, there is a bunch of guys coming. Alright. Relocate. someone else. Oh! What? Ah, there was another guy. Damn it. And the teammate that spawned on me, he got killed as well. What the hell is he doing out there? Fucking roof cameras, get off the roof and go down and play the objective. Oh, really? Really? How am I doing? 6-6. I would like to do a bit better, but yeah, that's what I have to go with right now. I didn't try an approach from this. Oh, that was a couple of guys right here. And I get killed anyway, even though I had to jump on them. Look at all these my teammates up here. Why? Holy fuck. That was a bad decision. Yep, I know that. Fucking hell. Alright, let me try and defend Alpha. Just to change up the scenery a bit. Helicopter right up there. I'm gonna try and go in from the roof. There's a guy over this side, I think. Oh no, what was the teammate? Oh fuck, that was a claymore. Luckily I didn't go into that. Yes. Really? There we are. You fucking pussy. Is that really the only thing you can do about this game? Just lying prone and just wait for some guys to come around with a shotgun. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna go for Alpha again. I'm not taking that one, that's for sure. Alright, so we have a LAV. No way. What's that? Ah, that's the yeah, what's it called? AA gun.
Listen up, we've lost objective Bravo.
Fucking hell, I've got the worst of luck sometimes. Alright. What's he doing? Just laying down doing nothing. Oh, maybe that's why. Tank! Oh man, what a fucking camper pussy. I really hate those kind of guys just laying down with a shotgun, just waiting for people to come around a corner. Echo is my new objective, I think. Alright. I'm there. Alright, straight for the, what's it called? Train cars. And close really quick. Just until I've taken the objective. Just keep them kind of guessing where I might be. Yeah, that helicopter is trying to locate me, but
I've taken objective Charlie.
He's not gonna get me today. Alright, perfect. Open, goddammit. Alright, so now I'm going for Foxtrot. Or am I? Ah, fucking hell. I'm not so much of a fan of the LMGs, but yeah, sometimes you just have to go with them. Oh man, I'm really stuffy right now. All right. All right, on to Foxtrot. Waiting for me? Yeah, I'm going with you. Come on. Alright, get up to the objective. No! I'm getting off. No! Hello, LAV. And there's a couple of guys over on the other side. Shit, they have a tug out. Alright, let's just sneak around a bit. Really, really? Fucking 1%? What the fuck is my teammate doing? Alright. Spawn on Echo and then I'm gonna try and go for the big cluster fucking here. That was a team hit. Alright. You're already moving in on Charlie. Let's see if we can.
Listen up, objective Charlie, here's being neutralized.
Can get it completely taken. And then we can move on to Delta. On to Delta. You got him? I think you got him. But I'm not gonna go up to those stairs. I'm gonna try and go around. Delta, or we are trying to. Look at this roof camping bitch. Ah, fucking guy with a Magnum right to my left. Why the hell would you revive me before you've taken him out? Ah, sometimes the logic of some of the teammates are just to. Yeah, it's just incredible how they are thinking sometimes. Alright, they have taken Charlie back, so let's try and retake it. Come on, stick your head out. Got it. Got him. Got him. Anyone else? Woo, there's a lot of things going on around here. Alright, got one with the grenade, but I can't see shit because I've got it. Been flashed.
I have eyes on a hostile soldier. Close to your location.
Woo, that was close. Alright. Reload. Really quick. Quick, 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 quick. That was a, another flash bang. Need ammo. Alright, I'm going in. I just hunker down here and try and control. Need ammo. Ah, alright, I got a assist counter skill. Thank you, buddy. Perfect. I know it was a teammate. Alright, we got it. Let's move on. Actually, I think I might try and clear out the roof up here. So let me get to a staircase right here. Problem is, I don't know if there might be someone up here or... Now watch my guy right here. Get knifed. And you die. Ah, they've closed off the roof access. Oh, look at him. Hello. Let's try and surprise them. Fuck. Come on. Why the fuck is my chopper acting like this? Ah, no. What? Alright, hold on. Let me check my controls. Normal. Veteran. Why the fuck did my chopper act up like that then? I have no idea. Alright, let's try and spawn out here and take Foxtrot. Alright, they also got a spawn beacon, I can just see it right there. But hopefully my teammates can hang on for just a bit. Oh my god, that was close. Alright, just hold on right here. Try and get some health back. What about the spawn beacon? Yeah, it's still here. Die, you son of a bitch! Hey, got the AWS. Nice. Love that gun.
Listen up. We have lost control of Objective Delta.
All right. There's still a couple of snipers up there. Let's try and see if we can get to them. And my teammate got killed as well. Alright, how am I doing? Oh, didn't see it. 16 and 17. Damn it. Alright, let's spawn on Foxtrot right here. See if we can hold the fort. Just for a little while. Oh, there he is. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah, the great thing about having an LMG is it is that you have a lot of ammunition in one magazine, or what it's called for an LMG. I'm not quite sure. Got him. Are they all dead? Good work. Tank. Shit, I can't do anything about that. I was just about to say if I couldn't jump that little ledge right there. Alright, let's go for Echo. Problem is, there is a fucking tank right there and I can't do anything about it. Hopefully my teammates can.
There's machine gunner east of where you are. The enemy has taken objective.
All right, get in here really quick. Yeah, get the reload on. Just to be safe. Alright, we got it. Oh, and the M142 is right there and I can't do anything about it. Let's get in and get Charlie. Ah, fucking hell. Wow, this has been going on for quite a while now. I thought this run would be over fairly quick with the start that we had. All right, and back to Echo. Let's see. Hopefully, I won't run into too much enemy force in on my way here. Oh, that's a guy. Got that bitch. Oh man, there is another guy just right around here. I heard him. I heard him. And I got literally no health left. Yeah, there he was. I am dead, motherfucker. This guy. Are you just waiting for him to get up here or what? And while you're waiting, I'm just gonna go down and kill him. Hello. Oh, there's a guy over here. Ah, shit, that was just... Yeah, there was no way I was gonna get out of that. I'm doing a bit better now, 23 and 20. There's still like... Let's see if we can... Maybe can Batman a few of them. Out.
Hang on, let me help you.
All right, let's just get in here and try not to.
That's east of your current position.
And they got a fucking tank also. All right. Oh man, I wanted to knife him. Alright. So, not the greatest round right here. I'm not super proud of it, but let's see how I did. And oh yeah, that started. Man, that guy flying the helicopter, he must be drunk or something like that, because maybe it's the helicopter that is the bug of the game right now, because I couldn't control my helicopter either. But yeah, what you gotta do? Oh man, I got a bunch of points. 38,000, nice. All right, so not much to say, you guys, but leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and leave a comment down in the comment section if you have any suggestions to my gameplay. Take care, and I will see you in the next video.